Yeah, we are now in here in Finland, and this is like my home race, and this is my first time when I'm riding like 6 days in Finland, and I'm really happy because this race now in Finland, and I look in the special test, and it's look like so nice. Only one special test is like a little bit more like stones, and that's but every other test is like a sand, and I like this condition.
We walked to all the special tests, and I think for the Spanish team, this 6 days is really good because we have a good team for try to win the 6 days. For sure, we have a fighter with the Finland team because they know the terrain, and for sure he tried to special, and we will try to win and to make the best result for the Spanish.